la swell, a la witty, a la sweet, a la grand, I would kiss me pretty, I would hold my hand. I hear me holler, I choose the sweet lolla for losing thee. I feel so rich and hot for two rooms. The kitchen I'm sure would do. Give me not a lot of, just a plot of land. And thou swell, thou witty, thou sweet, thou pretty, thou swell, thou sweet, thou witty, thou grand.
From the wee hours of the morning of January 14th, 1960, live from the Sands Hotel in Las Vegas, Nat King Cole kicking it off this Sunday afternoon with Thou Swell. Good afternoon to you. Gary Helton here. This is Nat King Cole. That's the name of the program. Glad that you're with us again this Sunday afternoon. Beautiful Sunday in Central Maryland. Hello to all of our listeners in Harford and Cecil County this afternoon as well, along WASA 1330, and of course here in Baltimore, on WWLG Legends Radio 1360. Got some surprises for you this week and some songs that, well, maybe you haven't heard in a long time. Got a lot of nice letters and postcards over the last week, and we're going to try to comply with some of your requests, and that'll be coming along just a little later on in the program. But first, I want to take you back to 1964. This is June of 1964, as a matter of fact. From the motion picture, the same title, an Alfred Hitchcock flick that starred Tippi Hedren and Sean Connery. This was the title song. Nat didn't sing it in the film, but it ran over and over again. Haunting song. It's called Marnie. Oh, this is Nat King Cole.
Sunlight everywhere, but your world is lonely, Marnie. Oh, Marnie, so lost, yet so lovely. Stay with me a while. Let me try to dry the tears beneath your smile. Only love can save you, Marnie. Please love me.
In a moment. Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy.
Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look. So they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chock full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins, 410-685-0055.
Remember that old song, "It's so nice to have a man around the house"? Well, if that's how you feel about your man, you're one lucky lady. He never forgets a birthday or anniversary, loves your mom and dad, and only occasionally beats your brother bowling. Problem is, he wouldn't know a Stilson wrench from Stilton cheese. Thinks a hex nut is a guy who believes in voodoo. That's why you need Len the Plumber. Now, Len may not bring you flowers, but he brings a sense of confidence that whatever the plumbing problem, Len the Plumber is the man to have around your house. Quiet, efficient, reliable, as neat as can be, Len the Plumber even has your household budget in mind. So next time any plumbing problem arises, big, small, or in between, call 284-2210. Len the Plumber, 284-2210. Quick response, reliable work, realistic prices. Let the man around your house take care of dinner reservations at your favorite restaurant. Let Len the Plumber do what he does best. It's so nice to have Len around the house. Hey, they're playing your song.
Drop into Weekends with Perry Como every Sunday from 2 to 3 p.m. on Legends Radio, WLG.
Time for more now on This Is Nat King Cole.
Currently being seen across the land is a swell picture called High Society. It stars a guy by the name of Crosby, a girl whose name used to be Kelly, another guy whose name is still Sinatra, Frank, that is. Here's one of the hit songs from the movie. I give to you, and you give to me. True. True love. So on and on it will always be. True love. True love. For you and I have a God. But to give to you and to give to me love forever true. For you and I have a guardian angel on high. But to give to you and to give to me love forever true.
say don't go on Wolverton Mountain if you're looking for a wife, 'cause Clifton Clowers has a pretty young daughter. He's mighty handy with a gun and a knife. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and birds tell Clifton Clowers if a stranger should wander there, all of my dreams are on Wolverton Mountain. I want his daughter for my wife. I'll take my chances and climb that mountain. Though Clifton Clowers, he may take my life. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and birds tell Clifton Clowers if a stranger should wander there. I'm going up on Wolverton Mountain. It's too lonesome down here below. It's just not right to hide his daughter from the one who loves her so. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and the Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and birds tell Clifton Clowers if a stranger should wander there. But I don't care about Clifton Clowers. I'm gonna climb upon his mountain. I'm gonna take the girl I love. I don't care about Clifton Clowers. I'm gonna climb up on that mountain, and I'll get the one I love. I don't care about Clifton Clowers. I'm gonna find the one I love. I'm gonna climb.
Recorded August 11th, 1962, as part of the Ramblin' Rose album, the Claude King, or Clyde King. I never remember what his first name was. Clyde King, that's what it is. Clyde King hit from about the same time called Wolverton Mountain. Nat Cole version of it on This Is Nat King Cole. Just before that, 1957 was the year. From the NBC television series, The Nat King Cole Show, January 28th to be exact, and Nat with True Love from the motion picture High Society. Good afternoon to you. Gary Helton here. This is Nat King Cole, the program. And we've mentioned on the first two programs the fact that there is a newsletter that is produced in England. A gentleman by the name of Roy Holmes puts it out every so often. And a little over a year ago, the newsletter is called King Cole Comments, by the way. A little over a year ago, they solicited their Nat Cole fans in the United Kingdom as to what their favorite Nat Cole songs of all time were. They came up with the top 20, and we won't run down the entire list, at least not this week, but can you guess, do you have any idea what the number one favorite Nat Cole song of all time is in England, across the big pond over in Great Britain? Well, I'll give you a little hint. It was recorded on December 19th, 1956. No, no good? Okay, well, I'll give you another hint. Hoagy Carmichael wrote it. Yeah, now you're starting to get warm, aren't you? You're starting to think, now, could it possibly be? Here's your third and final hint, okay? It is probably the most recorded song of all time. And without a question, this version of it is probably the most beautiful. It's Stardust.
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song, the melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale, a paradise where roses bloom, though I dream in vain. In my heart, it will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.
The music resumes right after a short break.
When it comes to stepping out, whether you're dancing under the stars, cruising the high seas, or watching your daughter get married, Lexington Lady has the outfit for any special occasion. And speaking of daughters, Lexington Lady can also help with prom gowns. Lexington Lady, a sizable difference for sizes 14 and up, with a final clearance sale on all winter clothing right now with some prices less than half price. Lexington Lady, a sizable difference. Sizes 14 and up. Located on Reisterstown Road in the Festival at Woodholm, two blocks north of Beltway Exit 20. Final clearance going on now on all winter merchandise. Some prices less than half price. Guess who's all dressed up with a new look, with comfortable banquet seating and private booths? Guess who's rated number one for outstanding Maryland cuisine? Guess who has the freshest seafood and the best USDA prime? Guess who has the most spectacular view of the Inner Harbor and free parking? Guess who has a three-course pre-fixed dinner for just $19 from 5 until 6:30 every night? Give up? Why, it's Jay Leonard's Waterside Restaurant. Jay Leonard's Waterside, located in the Inner Harbor at 500 Harborview Drive, just 2 minutes off 95 using the Key Highway exit. Or if you're coming through the city, turn onto Key Highway from Light Street and make a left on Harborview Drive. Serving the most delicious dinners 7 nights a week with seating Sunday through Thursday from 5 until 10, Friday and Saturday from 5 until 11. And don't forget, Easter and Mother's Day are coming up. What could be nicer than a wonderful meal at Jay Leonard's Waterside for that someone special in your life? Jay Leonard's Waterside. Phone 410-752-6896.
WLG.
Here again is Nat King Cole.
It's fine, we'd like to amble over and give you a little combo session with the fellas. How about a little ditty called Just You, Just Me?
Just you, just me. Let's find a cozy spot to cuddle and woo. Just us, just we. I've missed an awful lot, my troubles you. Oh gee, what are your charms for? What are my arms for? Use your imagination, just you. Just me, I'll tie a lover's knot around the wonderful you.
Summer. Newborn whippoorwills were calling from the
if I had to choose one moment to live within my heart, it would be that tender moment, recalling how we started. Darling, it would be when you smiled at me that way, that Sunday, that summer.
If I had to choose just one day.
From the summer of 1963, had the distinction of being the last big hit for Nat Cole. In fact, charted number 12 nationwide that Sunday. That summer, back to the television days just before, from January of 57, and Just You and Just Me, with next week's guest playing the bass on that number, Charlie Harris from the Nat Cole Trio, will be with us again next Sunday from 3 until 5, so that we certainly hope that you join us for that program. Got a lot of nice cards and letters over the last 7 days, and Lewis from Towson sent us a nice postcard here saying, gee, why don't you do the entire show and dedicate it to the album that Nat Cole did with George Shearing back in 1961, I believe it was. Well, Lewis, you know, great minds think alike, sir, because that was our plan this week, as a matter of fact. And we have a little surprise for you and all the Nat Cole and George Shearing fans as well, because we have some recorded comments from George Shearing himself. You know, he considered that session with Nat Cole one of the highlights of his career, and that's saying an awful lot for someone with the talent the size of George Shearing. But let's take you back. Let's go into the studio. Not too long ago, George Shearing had this to say about the session that he did with Nat Cole.
I couldn't think of anyone else that I'd prefer to do a recording with. Nat and I kind of got together on a mutual discussion, the way Mel and I do. And it was picked that way, you know. And Ralph Carmichael, who did the arranging, and I got together because I kind of interjected the quintet stuff that I wanted to. And I took full advantage of Nat's tempo on Pick Yourself Up, because rather than which we did in 1949, it says start all over again, quintet, quintet sound right in the proper register and everything. Yeah, it was just, it's just magic.
Pick yourself up, take a deep breath, dust yourself off and start all over again. Nothing's impossible, I have found, for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, and start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Or will you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again?
so take a deep breath. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again. Soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again? So take a deep breath, pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again.
Nat King Cole with George Shearing, Ralph Carmichael, and Pick Yourself Up from that great combo album that they did in December of 1961, just before Christmas of that year. And Lewis of Towson requested it, and that is our featured album this week. Whenever we don't have a guest in studio, we will feature one of Nat Cole's albums, and that is our that's one of my favorites too, Lewis, so I'm glad that you wrote and requested that. You know, there's an interesting song coming up for us next. It's another trio song. It has a kind of a Baltimore connection, but you wouldn't know it on just the title alone unless you were a fan of the Mamas and Papas back in the 1960s, because Baltimore's own Cass Elliott had a hit with this around 1967. Well, little did a lot of people know that Nat Cole and the King Cole Trio did it 20 years earlier. Let's go back to October 28th, 1947. I bet it's been a long time since you heard this one by the trio. Dream a Little Dream of Me.
Stars shining right above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone, blues can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Thank you. nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me.
Nat King Cole and the Trio, 1947, Dream a Little Dream of Me. This is Nat King Cole, and this is Trio Time. That's what we call this little session of the program. Let's take you back, 1943, one of the first signs that the Trio ever did for the fledgling Capitol Records, and it's called, coincidentally, Jumpin' at Capitol. Just a moment.
Nat King Cole was the king of song, but the Bonded Jewelry Exchange is the ace of diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange, under that familiar big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road in Pikesville, is simply the best place to shop for the finest quality loose and mounted diamonds at the lowest prices guaranteed. Don't just take their word for it. Baltimore Magazine bestowed that honor on them. And speaking of honors, even Nat King Cole was a satisfied customer. Call Jack Brown's dad, Uncle Milty. And with four generations of diamond experts, plus skilled craftsmen right on the premises, and the lowest prices guaranteed, it just makes sense to shop the Bonded Jewelry Exchange. Diamonds come from Cole. Cole went to them for diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange. They won't be undersold. Under the big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road, about 3/4 of a mile south of the Beltway in Pikesville. Phone 410-653-9000. Have you seen the all-new Hazelwood Inn? You are not going to believe your eyes. Listen to this. They've added pool tables, a spacious new dance floor, shuffleboard, darts, and a full sports bar. Head over to the Hazelwood Inn and see for yourself. the Hazelwood Inn, located at 4937 Hazelwood Avenue. While you're there, take advantage of the great variety of specials, from steak dinners to shrimp or lobster. The Hazelwood Inn offers great soups, sandwiches, salads, and just about anything else you'd expect to find on the best menu in town. The Hazelwood Inn has a comfortable family-style dining room, separate and apart from the sports bar area, with plenty of free parking for your convenience. The Hazelwood Inn, it's where you want to be. Phone 410-866-3116. Have you seen the new additions to the Hazelwood Inn? You're not going to believe it. The Hazelwood Inn, 4937 Hazelwood Avenue.
More music, more music, more music. Now on Legends Radio, WLG.
Welcome back to This is Nat King Cole.
You know, for the past few weeks, I've been appearing at the Copacabana right here in New York City, one of the most requested tunes, the new one, which is, at the moment, one of my recent recordings, a little thing called Nightlight. Nightlights are no longer bright lights since I'm without you. Sweet dreams, oh, where did they fly to? You're gone, and whom can I cry to? Remind me of bright eyes and beautiful white lies, too good to be true. As I go on my way, with all my heart I pray that those night lights will lead me to you.
Till I have won her heart. go to my loved one, serenade, and say, when you're in love, love finds a way. Serenade, and say, when you're in love, love finds a way. Love always finds a way. I'll win her heart someday.
Song that was written by Leroy Anderson, who is most famous for Sleigh Ride. Serenata, Nat King Cole with George Shearing, and that's our featured album this week. This is Nat King Cole. The album came out in 1962, in actuality, recorded December of 61. Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing and the quintet play. And, well, let's get right back to music, because so many of you wanted to hear some songs from that album this week. From the same CD, that's what it's available on now. You don't have to worry about wearing it. I've worn out this album and an 8-track tape and a cassette. Now I have it on CD. And this one's called A Beautiful Friendship, Nat and George.
This is the end of a beautiful friendship. It ended a moment ago. This is the end of a beautiful friendship. I know, for your eyes told me so. We were always like sister and brother until tonight when we looked at each other. That was the end of a beautiful friendship. Just the beginning of love. Just the beginning.
Don't go away. Nat King Cole will be right back.
They say laughter is the best medicine. But when it comes to pain, back, neck, headaches, there's nothing funny about it. The Pullman Chiropractic Center in Catonsville has been relieving pain and improving their patients' health without drugs or surgery for 10 years. Pullman Chiropractic, featuring Dr. Mark Pullman, have wonderful results treating arthritis and joint pain, and they have the most effective and up-to-date treatment for carpal tunnel. And if you call the Pullman Chiropractic Center right now and mention this ad, your exam and x-rays are just $40. That's right, just $40 for your exam and x-rays, a 75% savings. Call Dr. Mark Pullman at the Pullman Chiropractic Center, 614 Frederick Road in Catonsville, phone 410-788-2225, 410-788-2225 for the Pullman Chiropractic Center.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look, so they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chock full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week. Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins. 410-685-0055.
WLG.
The music continues now on This is Nat King Cole.
Just a void and empty space. When you are not in my embrace, oh, there's a lull in my life. The moment that you go away, there is no night, there is no day. The clock stops ticking. The world stops turning. Everything stops, but that flame in my heart that keeps burning, burning. Oh, there's a lull in my life. No matter how I may pretend, I know that you alone can end. The ache in my heart, the call of my arms, the love in my life.
From our featured album this week, Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays on Capitol Records, and There's a Lull in My Life on. This is Nat King Cole for this Sunday afternoon on Legends Radio WLG in Baltimore, WASA in Haverty Grace. I'm holding the disc in front of me right now, and there are some comments on the back. I'd like to read these to you because this gives you an idea how much respect these individuals had for one another. This is written by George Shearing. Some of the best news I've received in a long time came to me when I heard that one of my favorite albums of all time was to be re-released, the album I made with Nat Cole. Words could never express the joy I felt during the entire time that this album was being made. There was, first of all, the meeting of two musical minds. Then there were the countless surprises that Nat threw at me. Let me give you an example. When Nat suggested that we do Pick Yourself Up, my interest wasn't that high. I had recorded this in 1949 at a tempo which no longer excited me. Now here came Nat with a very fresh approach, a tempo which would swing into the middle of next year, and a relaxed feeling that allowed time for the rather clever lyric to be thoroughly digested. Ralph Carmichael, my partner in crime in arranging this music, always seemed to anticipate my musical thoughts and provided many of his own, thus making this collaboration most joyous. And then George concludes by writing, I've worn out my copy of this album and copies of many of my friends. Now here it is on CD. This is why I say some of the best news I've received in a long time came to me. Enjoy it as much as I do. And indeed, George, we are enjoying it, and we'll continue to enjoy it into next hour. And again, thank you, Lewis of Towson, for writing us last week and requesting that we play some of the selections from Nat King Cole Sings and George Shearing Plays. We've got a lot more music coming for you in the next hour, including some more cuts from this particular album and lots more memories from the music of Nat King Cole on This Is Nat King Cole on Legends Radio. Don't go away, and we'll be back with you right after the news. Stick around.
Music, music, and now even more music on WWLG Baltimore, WASA Haverty Grace.
Here's the latest from ABC News. I'm Bob Schmidt.
While Friday and Saturday were days to lay...
The way President and Mrs. Clinton were welcomed in Botswana, the latest stop on their tour of Africa. The Clintons will be on safari there the next couple of days in an area teeming with wildlife. The president is not commenting on the latest allegations by Paula Jones' lawyers, but a senior White House aide denies their accusations of obstruction of justice in the way lawyers for Mr. Clinton supplied documents related to Kathleen Willey and her charges. The president made a crude sexual advance at her. Sunday in Jonesboro, Arkansas means church for many residents. Today, the sermons dealt with how to cope with last week's killing spree at a local middle school. ABC's Jim Sciutto is in Jonesboro.
While Friday and Saturday were days to lay the victims to rest, today is a day of worship here, the first Sunday since the shooting. Downtown Jonesboro is peacefully quiet, the only sound coming from people on their way to and from church. One 16-year-old girl said she's thinking about how the victims of last week's shooting won't be able to go to services today. Coming up on Tuesday, Jonesboro will honor the victims and the heroes of the shooting at a vigil to be held at Arkansas State University. Jim Sciutto, ABC News, Jonesboro, Arkansas.
An explosion in a car has left two people dead and unknown a number of others injured in the West Bank town of Ramallah. The explosion rocked an industrial area. Ramallah is also home to several Palestinian government ministries. Engine trouble may be the reason a Peruvian military plane crashed today, killing 28 people in northern Peru. And her latest legal appeal turned down. Florida's so-called Black Widow killer is waiting it out on death row. Unless the courts block it, Judy Buenoano would be the first woman put to death in Florida in 150 years if she is electrocuted tomorrow. Now this.
Friends, this is Larry King, alive and well. I've had open heart surgery, and since then, to keep my cholesterol level low, I've followed a program that includes garlic brand garlic tablets. I take one every day. Garlic has been proven to lower cholesterol levels by as much as 25 points. And odor-free garlic contains the highest level of active ingredients of all garlic tablets. So you only need one tablet a day, not the six required by other products. Garlic, as in unique, cholesterol's natural enemy, garlic.
Who today offers you a 10-year warranty? A Mercedes? A Jaguar? A Lexus? No, a vacuum cleaner. I'm David Orrick. My 8-pound Orrick XL cleans over 250,000 hotel rooms every day. Try my 8-pound Orrick upright vacuum free for 15 days. Or for a free brochure or my warranty details, call 1-800-989-4200. 1-800-989-4200. My Orrick XL is built to wind up in the next century, not in the junkyard.
Time for more now on This is Nat King Cole.
Just a few days ago, a new show called The Bells Are Ringing kind of knocked Broadway for a loop. It's got a great musical score, and here's one of the songs that you'll probably be hearing for a long time to come. Just in time. Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear,
I found my way. Love came just in time. You found me just in time and changed my lonely life that lovely day. Just in time and change my lonely life that lovely day. And change my lovely life that lovely day.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye now. By the way, NBC has a word for you right this moment, but don't go away because we'll be back in just exactly 60 seconds.
Well, sooner than that. Thank you, Ned. From 1956, we took it right off the NBC television program December 17th of that year. And just in time on This is Nat King Cole. Gary Helton here. Welcome back. Hour number two underway, and we are featuring this week, again, the fantastic album that came out in 1962, recorded in December of 61. Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays. And another cut from that coming up in just a moment. I want to tell you that next week at this time, Charles Harris of the Nat King Cole Trio will be our guest again in studio. 2 weeks from today, Easter Sunday, we'll be featuring the CD that came out, a compilation CD, that came out in 1992 called Nat King Cole at the Movies. 21 cuts from various soundtracks and titles that Nat sang in motion pictures. So I hope that you'll be joining us for both of those shows. Charles Harris with us next week, and our featured album the week after next, Nat King Cole at the Movies. But let's go back right now to that recording session in December of 1961. As Nat King Cole and George Shearing get together again, little ditty called Azure Tay.
The blues in Paris, Paris blues called agité. How can I be blue in Paris? Easy, 'cause you're far away. Can't lose this blues, this agité. Moment, springtime, Eiffel Tower, funny taxis, kids at play, Paris without you is lonesome, yearning more. Thank you.
need you, you come back to me to stay. Having you with me in Paris really is the only way to lose this blues, this agitate. Can't lose this blues, this agitate.
Returns in a moment.
Nat King Cole was the king of song, but the Bonded Jewelry Exchange is the ace of diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange, under that familiar big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road in Pikesville, is simply the best place to shop for the finest quality loose and mounted diamonds at the lowest prices guaranteed. Don't just take their word for it. Baltimore Magazine bestowed that honor on them. And speaking of honors, even Nat King Cole was a satisfied customer. Call Jack Brown's dad, Uncle Milty. And with four generations of diamond experts, plus skilled craftsmen right on the premises, and the lowest prices guaranteed, it just makes sense to shop the Bonded Jewelry Exchange. Diamonds come from Cole. Cole went to them for diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange. They won't be undersold. Under the big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road, about 3/4 of a mile south of the Beltway in Pikesville. Phone 410-653-9000. Guess who's all dressed up with a new look, with comfortable banquet seating and private booths? Guess who's rated number one for outstanding Maryland cuisine? Guess who has the freshest seafood and the best USDA prime? Guess who has the most spectacular view of the Inner Harbor and free parking? Guess who has a three-course pre-fixed dinner for just $19 from 5 until 6:30 every night? Give up? Why, it's Jay Leonard's Waterside Restaurant. Jay Leonard's Waterside, located in the Inner Harbor at 500 Harborview Drive, just 2 minutes off 95 using the Key Highway exit. Or if you're coming through the city, turn onto Key Highway from Light Street and make a left on Harborview Drive. Serving the most delicious dinners 7 nights a week with seating Sunday through Thursday from 5 until 10, Friday and Saturday from 5 until 11. And don't forget, Easter and Mother's Day are coming up. What could be nicer than a wonderful meal at Jay Leonard's Waterside for that someone special in your life? Jay Leonard's Waterside. Phone 410-752-6896.
The music you love. The people you know. Now heard 7 days a week on Legends 1360 WLG.
Here again is Nat King Cole.
It is only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. It is only a canvas sky sailing over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Thank you.
your love. It's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Poets often use many words to say a simple thing. It takes thought and time and rhyme to make a poem sing. With music and words I've been playing, for you I have written a song. To be sure that you'll know what I'm saying, I'll translate as I go along. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
from our featured album this week, Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays, and Fly Me to the Moon, It's Only a Paper Moon. Just before that, we're kind of moonstruck this afternoon on Legends Radio. This is Nat King Cole, the name of the program. Well, you know, Nat had a kind of, I wouldn't say infamous sense of humor, but he had a good sense of humor. And our co-star this week, George Shearing, is... Well, we can't discount his sense of humor as well. Little recollection now on the part of George Shearing and a little trick that he pulled on Nat Cole many years ago.
This sounds like a name-dropping session, but actually it's true. In 1949, when I first appeared in San Francisco with the original quintet, we all used to hang around at the Papagaya Room in the Fairmont Hotel. And one night, Nat Cole, Stan Kenton, Billy Eckstein, June Christie, Jimmy Lyons from KNBC at that time, and my wife and me, we're all in this restaurant together. And we were talking about money and how does a blind person differentiate the paper money. And Nat said he had heard that there's a way of doing it. Now, my wife was seated on my right, and we had this little thing going where she would give me a signal. And so I said, yes, we can do it. So they gave me a five, and I sniffed it, and I said, it's a five. They gave me a 10, and I sniffed it, and I said, it's a 10. And they gave me a 20, and I sniffed it, and I said, it was a 20. And so now, my wife said, you know, some of you people look as if you don't believe this story. She said, I'm going to prove to you that this is the truth by moving right away from George when, I mean, if you think I'm giving him some kind of a signal. The story is that she used to tap me on the knee once for five, twice for 10, three times for 20, and nothing for a one, and she saw the one coming up, and she moved away, and I sniffed it, and I said, it's a one. Nat says, how do you do it? I said, Nat, for every different monetary denomination, they use a different grade of ink. I said, the problem is, when the smell wears off, and you've got to start feeling the quality of paper with your nose, I said, then, you know, it's very difficult. He shrugged his shoulders and he walked away. And I guess he spread it around the world a little bit. Do you know when I told him the truth? 5 years later.
Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind, an occasional rain, chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds singing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please, let there be love. First of all, please let there be love. About to fall, and I'm feeling kind of all at sea. No, no, don't go. Spend a little time with me. Don't go. Not while my head is in a haze and my heart's behaving crazily. No, no, don't go. Stay a little while with me. Don't ever stray from my embrace, not right away. In any case, not when I feel this sudden yin to be kissed again. I know that maybe you don't share the urge, but with me it's an emergency. I need you so, don't go, not unless you go with me. I need you so, don't go, not unless you go with me.
Music resumes right after a short break.
Lexington lady.
When it comes to stepping out, whether you're dancing under the stars, cruising the high seas, or watching your daughter get married, Lexington Lady has the outfit for any special occasion. And speaking of daughters, Lexington Lady can also help with prom gowns. Lexington Lady, a sizable difference for sizes 14 and up, with a final clearance sale on all winter clothing right now with some prices less than half price.
It's the look that you wear. It shows on your face you're a Lexington Lady.
Lexington Lady, a sizable difference. Sizes 14 and up. Located on Reisterstown Road in the Festival at Woodholm, two blocks north of Beltway Exit 20. Final clearance going on now on all winter merchandise, some prices less than half price.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look. So they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chock full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins, 410-685-0055. Let our weekends full of music help make your weekends full of music. Legends Radio, WLG.
Welcome back to This is Nat King Cole.
Letting our grown-up pride hide all the need inside, acting more like children than children. Lovers are very special people. They're the lucky in the world, with one person, one very special person, a feeling deep in your soul says you were half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people. With one person, a very special person, a feeling deep in your soul says you were half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people. People who need people are the luckiest. Not even time
and banish lost April that taught me this. A single kiss could lead to heaven, but April had numbered days. So when they passed, love couldn't last. I lost love and you and April too.
Song recorded it a couple of times, actually. It first appeared on the Unforgettable album in the early 1950s, and there again with George Shearing in 1961, the 1962 album that we're focusing on this week on This Is Nat King Cole. Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays, and the song, of course, Lost April. That came from the motion picture The Bishop's Wife. Remember that one? Loretta Young and Cary Grant? I bet you do. People, just before that, before Streisand made a hit of it, 1964, the early months of that year. Again, we're featuring Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays this week, and moving right back into music. When Capitol re-released this album in, well, a couple of years back, they found a couple of tracks that were not on the original LP. So if you've never heard this next song before, that's because it wasn't out there until just a couple of years ago. From our featured album this week, Guess I'll Go Back Home. This is Nat Cole and George Shearing.
Guess I'll go back home this summer. Should have gone there long ago. I wonder who I'll meet when I walk up Main Street. Who'll yell the first hello? Guess I'll go back home this summer. Mom will cry when I walk in. She'll brush away a tear as Dad says, look who's here. We're glad you're home again.
All you have to do is ask information for Len the Plumber.
Thank you, Len.
And thanks for calling Len the Plumber.
Len the Plumber offers same-day service for any plumbing, heating, or bathroom remodeling. No extra charge for weekend or overtime work either. Len the Plumber.
WLG.
Thank you.
The music continues now on This Is Nat King Cole.
A little while ago, I mentioned something about requests. We have also had a few from piano lovers. So right now, let's mosey over to the piano and give a little whirl on a little thing called Just One of Those Things.
They called him the King of Song, and he was also known as the Prince of the Ivories, and that's one of the reasons. I'll tell you, that was great. 1956, December 3rd, a Monday evening on NBC, the Nat King Cole Show, and Just One of Those Things. This is Nat King Cole on Legends Radio, WLG in Baltimore, WASA in Havre de Grace. Coming up at 5, the music continues, so don't you go away. The Don Kennedy Show with some great pop standards coming your way right after the news. At 5 o'clock, hope that you'll stand by for that, and I hope that you've enjoyed the last 2 hours, almost 2 hours now, that we've been with you this Sunday afternoon. Our featured album this week: Nat King Cole sings, George Shearing plays,
Time for one more cut from that great album from December of 1961. This is September Song. Don't go away. Nat King Cole will be right back.
They say laughter is the best medicine. But when it comes to pain, back, neck, headaches, there's nothing funny about it. The Pullman Chiropractic Center in Catonsville has been relieving pain and improving their patients' health without drugs or surgery for 10 years. Pullman Chiropractic, featuring Dr. Mark Pullman, have wonderful results treating arthritis and joint pain, and they have the most effective and up-to-date treatment for carpal tunnel. And if you call the Pullman Chiropractic Center right now, and mention this ad, your exam and x-rays are just $40. That's right, just $40 for your exam and x-rays, a 75% savings. Call Dr. Mark Pullman at the Pullman Chiropractic Center, 614 Frederick Road in Catonsville, phone 410-788-2225, 410-788-2225 for the Pullman Chiropractic Center.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look, so they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chocked full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins. 410-685-0055.
WLG.
Time for more now on This is Nat King Cole.
I used to visit all the very gay places, those come what may places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The girls I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren of song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with the sadness of a great love for me. Ah, yes, I was wrong. Again, I was wrong. Life is lonely again, and only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a trough full of heart could only be a bore. A week in Paris will ease the bite of it. All I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush, stifling those who strive. I'll live a lush life in some small dive, and there I'll be while I rot with the rest. of those whose lives are lonely too.
Incredible song written by 15-year-old at the time, Billy Strayhorn, and Lush Life. And my goodness, where did the 2 hours go? Gary Helton here. Thank you so much for being a part of our program this week. Want to thank our great sponsors. And if you have the opportunity this week, stop in and tell them how much you enjoyed the program as well. Luigi Petty Restaurant in Little Italy. Also, Len the Plumber. The Hazelwood Inn, Lexington Lady, Pullman Chiropractic in Catonsville. Welcome aboard this week as a new sponsor. Jay Leonard's Waterside and the Bonded Jewelry Exchange. This time next week, Charles Harris of the Nat King Cole Trio will be with us. We hope you are too on WLG and WASA. And for our parting comments, once again this week, we throw it back to the boss.
Well, I guess, folks, that's about it for tonight. We expect to be around the same time next week, same station, same show, we hope. Until then, see you later. Good night.
Music than ever. Now on WWLG Baltimore, WASA Havre de Grace.
From ABC News, I'm Bob Schmidt. All over Jonesboro, Arkansas today, sermons at local churches have dealt with the five people cut down in last week's...